If you lose the idea of citizenship, then you don't have a country. We are living in a country that has no resemblance to the visions of the founding fathers in the first 200 years of our history. It's so insidious and incremental, we don't even appreciate it. This course chronicles how we, American citizens, are losing our privileges, our rights, and our responsibilities under the Constitution. Let's begin.